Hello everyone, it has been a quite long since we met. I think it is 34 weeks or roughly around 8 months since I uploaded my last video. I had the same exams, the offline and the online exams, and some projects to work upon. So it has not been a quite visible time for me to upload the videos. In this video, I will be sharing how the online exams went and how you people can make up the things in your free time. So let's get started. Since most of you people get admitted into your degrees, or some of you people also went to long term, as I heard, majority of my junior friends had not seen their college yet, but they got admitted into their college through online, and they are now attending the online class. I feel very bad for those people who not yet gone to their college also. Because these are the initial days, they get introduced into the college culture or the degree programs. Coming to my online exams procedures, they actually sent the question paper through the emails or through WhatsApp. So we had to write down the answers on the white paper, and we posted, actually we first emailed the scanned copy, and then we posted the physical papers. So this was how our university conducted the online exams, and they evaluated us based on the previous semester grades. So now, coming to you people, you just got into the degree programs and you have plenty of times attending the online classes. So these are the things going on your days. So now most of you yet not gone to your colleges, or some of you gone to the colleges for a short span, and you are now in online platform. Yeah, it is quite difficult for the rural area people to get access to the internet. Since they are in a remote places, it is quite difficult for majority of the people. So we have to cope up with the situation and move on. So now you people are in degree program, and in majority of the degree programs, there won't be any series of classes every day. Yes, there will be some exceptions, but in most of the days, there won't be series of classes till from morning to evening. So instead of wasting the time surfing the internet for some other social media stuff, you can improve your hobbies. Anything your hobby may be, cooking, photography, painting, art, etc. Whatever be the hobby, you must put your time to get upgraded in a particular thing that you are interested in. So this is the right time for you people to get started to build up the things that you like. So now the people are going through the crisis of Corona, and there are many opportunities that can be grabbed by you people. So depending upon your interest, search for the opportunities. Google it or get it on LinkedIn or some Instagram posts, anywhere like the Facebook or anywhere. You will get anything if you look for it. So just go search for it and take the right opportunity that suits you. So for example, one of my friends loved poetry, so now he do writes many poems which are actually very good and post them in his social media accounts, which makes him get connected with the like-minded people. And some of my other friend doing cultivation in his farm and is helping out with my project, and another one loved cooking and he is now pursuing how to cook the exotic or the international dishes. Like this, many people are doing many things which helped them to build up the portfolio or their profile regarding their hobbies. In nowadays, many of them are very comfortable with the online classes and in the online platform. So now you have the opportunity to learn many online courses, like you can learn yoga, you can learn cooking, even you can learn video editing or graphic making or animation, everything from YouTube or any another platforms. So there are plenty of opportunities. Just go grab it and get upgraded that what you are loved. So coming to the conclusion, this is not about managing the time. It is mainly about building the things that you are loved. Mainly creating the things or starting the things that you are favored and you don't have any time in the past. But now you have plenty of time. Get used to it. So that's it for today's video. In the future videos, I will be coming up with many new things related to your starting college days, or how to manage your college finances, or how to manage your pocket money, everything. So thank you for watching today's video, and we shall meet in the next video with another new interesting things. Thank you.